since the pandemic began. Ticket sales for domestic flights in February surpassed those for the same month in 2019.